Everything good and appealing is all about Cristiano Ronaldo, the Portuguese football wizard. Actually, no other footballer has maintained good shape. A case study with most footballers reveals, immediately you hit 32 years, you start to lose physicality. The toned body begins to wither, and the enthusiasm dwindles, and the playing time becomes limited. It takes a lot of sacrifice to maintain a shape that equals a 23-year-old, or rather, outdo a 21-year-old. It takes a lot of sacrifice to have yourself maintain a good goal ratio over two leagues, to be precise, Serie A and La Liga. To some, this might not be a competitive league, but in real sense, these two leagues have produced players who have graced Ballon d'Or stage and taken the accolades. Cristiano Ronaldo has been fitted as in the biggest footballing stage, just playing in the La Liga and Serie A. This is a sneak preview of Cristiano Ronaldo's amazing diet. If you've seen Cristiano's body, when he wears a short, you must have noticed his body is ripped and toned. His work rate on the pitch and masculine body is something you can't resist fathoming about. We the football energizer have the secret that comes to this amazing footballer. Number one, his mental training is on another level. Second to none, CR7 is so strict with himself and doesn't have time to relax. He adheres to everything in his routine and goals to be the best he is. Number two, his eating habits. He eats up to 6 meals a day with a diet routine of high protein, vegetables, and lots of fruits. He doesn't take alcohol. Instead, he takes a lot of water. Number three, Ronaldo likes training a lot. He enjoys running, doing cardio, cycling, swimming, high-intensity drills, and he trains almost the whole day. Ronaldo says his training is not work but a routine that he enjoys. Wow, I wish I was doing the same. Number four. Apart from training like a beast and following a strict training routine, he takes his time off to relax with his friends and family. He suits himself with some good reggaeton and hip-hop music. In fact, he's a good dancer and takes you on in the dance floor. With these traits, we expect to see Ronaldo continuing his legacy and setting standards. Truly, this guy is world best and second to none. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe for more of this.